Thank you. Hello. Did you feel it? Mikula the Kind's enchantment appears to have broken. But while my devotion to kindly Mikula remains unchanged, by my troth, I am not so sure about the others. No, wait. Perhaps this is a blessing in disguise. I can wield my sword to cull the undeserving, those unfit to bask in tender Mikula's presence. I should have thought of this earlier. Right. It's time to begin ferreting out those of us who don't deserve to be at kindly Mikula's side. Right. It's time to be those of us who don't deserve to be at kindly Mikula's side.
Intriguing. What remains there to be said? Do you presume us allies even now? Though Mikula's spell is newly broken, I must profess, the spell mattered little. Uphold his covenant, Mikula shall, and in godhood redeem our rueful clan. Then Marika and vilest Erdtree both will at last be from divinity wrenched. And surely, I... contented, I will be. But first, clear resounds the call of vengeance. The Impaler, Mesmer, must pay his due. In vengeance for the flames, my blade I wield. How could I allow myself to forget? Revenge alone assures me peace of mind. Think not to hinder me upon my path, lest you too wish to face the reckoning. Think lest you...
Right. Those of us who don't...